All right, so I started filming on hole three, but I think I'm gonna film this round just for fun. Par three, that was, I end up going 7-iron and just kind of swinging smooth on it. I'm pin high, but I'm in this like dirt. So I may just take it back and just play from the grass behind the dirt. But we'll see, here we go. All right, so we're in this, I'm definitely not playing out of this, but we're pin high. I don't know if you can see the ball right there. So I think I'm just gonna play it back to here and hopefully we can go over this dirt pile. Not bad. Kind of clutch putt, guys. We're in for par, so we've gone bogey bogey par today. 85 is my goal. We'll see what happens. All right, guys, this is like pretty much just straight away. It's a par four. My driver sucks right now, but I'm just gonna go for it. That was absolutely piped. That couldn't have been better. Let's go. It's only 380 something, I think. So we'll see what we have in. I mean, I don't hit the ball far, as everybody knows, but I mean, I think that was almost everything I had in the tank, which is kind of sad. So we'll just see what it is when we get up there. So we got 99 yards in, so like 280, which is not that crazy, but I mean, that's something. So let's see. Hopefully I'm not short here. Not good. That was not ideal. I should have honestly just clubbed up and swung smooth. I find when I do that, that's when I get closest to the actual pin. I mean, I knew this was going to be the right club if I hit it perfect, but I totally did not do it well. And now we have my least favorite shot in golf, which is the bunker. So we're gonna see what happens. Not a whole lot of sand in here, to be honest. I may play this kind of like a regular chip, but just give it a little more speed. I think that's what I'm gonna do. We got really lucky there, guys. I don't even see a rake. No rake, no problem. So, I believe for a double bogey there, unless that's a par five, which would be awesome. Tune in. Dude, this course is so pretty. Oh, update, it was a par four, so that was a double there. Nothing better than, you know, your best ball straight down the middle of the fairway and then double bogeying off of it. But it's okay, I think we actually have a par five here. I'm really hoping my phone stays alive the entirety of this course. Actually, I think it's another par four. I think we're gonna go driver again, just try to build off the confidence we just had. So here we go. Straight away, it's a par four, I think. I don't know how long it is. Seems fairly open again, so we're just gonna rip it one. Hopefully I don't, I'm not even gonna speak it into existence. Never mind, not even saying it. All right, another good one. Found the center of the fairway again.
So it was an update. That was a 420 yard par four. If we can keep these driver vibes today, I think we have a real shot at 85. We just need to get rid of the triple putts or three putts and just keep playing our game. But man, I really like that drive. To be honest, it's long. I think we're playing 6,500 today. So for, as you know, amateur golfer, that's not bad. I mean, it's kind of long. I'm normally playing like 61. So yeah, we're just going to see what happens. See you at the next shot.
All right, guys, 161 left here. We haven't really dialed in the clubs yet for all the distances solidly. So try to put a good swing on this and see if we can get it at least on the green. That would be clutch. Nope, that's another terrible shot. That one may be way down the left in the trees.
Some negative thoughts over that ball. Also, first time filming, and it does bring something else into play. I don't know if it's nerves or adrenaline, but it's definitely different than normal. We're going to be lucky if we find our ball. Let's just call a spade here. I'm over the cart path we're on right now to the left, probably pin high, maybe a little long. I just really hope we don't have to take a drop shot here. Never felt good over that ball. Didn't do my typical thing I normally do. So wish me good luck here.
So I did find it, you guys, but it was in the middle of the woods and I wasn't able to play it. So we are gonna take a drop, but I'm just gonna come out right on the left side or right side for you guys of the cart path. So hopefully we can get one on. Okay.
Well, you guys, this is a tough look for the brand. So that was already my fourth now. I just hit fifth over the green because I was on dirt. It's a pure course. I just happened to find the only dirt here. So I'm going to putt this and hopefully we can get it close and try to get out of here with an okay score.
We're just gonna go next, okay?
Not even thinking about that one. that one's gonna, let's see. One, two, we got it for four, five, six. One, two, hit for four. My fourth was over the green, that two putt, five, six. Okay, double bogey, could be better significantly.
We're gonna move along here. Hopefully we get a par on the next, maybe even birdie.
Oh my God, I'm so mad I didn't record that. I striped another one, boys. I think it's another par four, if I had to guess. Down the fairway. So this is hole six, I believe. Another par four. And I guess I have no fear because I don't know this course, but I think we're perfect. I see a little bit of water potentially that looks like there's a little creek that runs kind of through the fairway here. But I really hope we're dialed and we're chilling. Also, this is probably really close to my face, isn't it? Yeah, it probably is. Oh well. All right, let's see if we can please put one close here. I need a par or a birdie. Oh, you guys, we are muddy. See, this is what I'm talking about. Having no fear, because we don't know the course. We are right here and this is the end of the fairway. We probably only have a wedge. Oh, I am in a divot and I'm totally taking it out. Don't be mad at me about that.
All right, I got 118 here. I'm taking this out. I'm not playing in a divot. I'd rather be short than long here. So I'm gonna go 50 here. I really hope we can get this tight.
We're short, but we have a putt, so I'm okay with it. They're not spitting out pure today. I'll tell you what, these iron shots I've been having, I mean, at least they're going where I want them to.
Oh, nope, That's another terrible shot
per se, but I feel like my balance is way off. So I didn't get any shots in before the round just because I wanted to get in front of a foursome that was going out. So looks like we have about 20 feet-ish, 20, 25. Let's see what we can do. Provisional. Just gonna be open and honest here. I don't think we're playing that ball. I don't think we can get it. We're in the thick stuff. This will be my mulligan on the front nine. All right. That actually took the same exact line as the first one, just a little higher. But I think we got over the trees I went into potentially the first time. So I'll let you know what happens here. All right, guys, so I'm going to the other. This is actually a different part of the course, but it's, I think, where my ball ended up. And there it is, I think. I think that's us, guys. We are going to check, but I think that is us. Is it us? It is us. This was my mulligan ball though. I don't know where my other one is. I'm going to attempt to just wedge over here back into play. And I just hope to God that we can make it through this, because this is gonna be something really special if we can get it through this little gap I see. I wish it was gonna happen. I really wanted it to happen. It did not happen. So that was my second. I'm actually gonna just drop back into play. Okay. So that was my mulligan. I'm gonna declare it as unplayable after my second. Declaring it unplayable is a stroke, so I guess I'd be hitting four here. It's a par five, and I cannot get it even close to the green. We still have a long ways to go, so I'm just gonna go three iron here. Try to hit it kind of under those trees, maybe. That's the goal. Not gonna wail on it or anything, just trying to keep it low here. Well, that went absolutely nowhere. I got heavily caught up in the rough that I dropped in, and I didn't swing that hard, but I at least just hope we have a shot into the green. This has been like Safari Kev on this hole. It's been ridiculous. So I'm just praying at this point, honestly. So I still have 168 apparently. This looks less than 168, and I'm going to need some loft. I'm actually going to try to go over the trees here. So with that in mind, either that or I could hit a stinger, but we all know that Kevin can't hit those on purpose. So I'll probably go, I'm gonna give 8-iron a good whack. Pray that it doesn't hit the tree and try to get up on the green a little bit here. It's gonna hit this tree. No, it's not. 90% air. Oh. All right, we made it through the trees. However, we're pulling them today. We're pulling them a little bit. I may have caught the green on the left side, but I think we're pin high. Honestly, I can't really complain there. As bad as this hole's been, I think, oh, I might be in a bunker, guys. As it was actually so bad right here that we missed the bunker entirely. So I'm gonna see if I can get a cool shot here. Update. It was not feasible to find a shot that showed everything. So just gonna do the classic behind me vibe. was well short, but we're on the dance floor. I hope we can make this putt. That was already my sixth shot. I hope we can make this for double bogey. That's where we're at. And I hate to say it, but we all know it. So here we go. Really sucks to put up a triple, but in considering how bad that hole was, you'll take it. I mean, if you're gonna take an eight, it better be on a par five, right? So I'm just gonna not think about it and move on. All right, guys, par three, playing 132. Just see what happens here. Okay. That's gonna be short. Oh, never mind. I don't know how long we went. We're actually long. I don't know how long we just went, but I'm glad I clubbed up. That was fat. But we have a chance to make a bogey here. First one, obviously, it was like probably 1 foot short. I honestly may be able to pick it up. Okay, it looked a lot closer than where we are, actually. It's probably like 10 to 15 feet. But this would be a huge bogey. We're not playing great. So really hoping we can dial this putt in and make it. Okay, so when I said 10 to 15, I kind of meant 40. I'd say 8 to 10 footer. I ran it past way further than I wanted to. But let's see, we saved a double, I guess, which sucks, but really trying to get something going. All right, guys, moving on to the ninth. Okay, guys, just now looking at the scorecard, we're playing pretty trash. We're at a 43 right now, going into the last. Unfortunately, you guys, I have like 14% on my battery, so it's gonna end after 9. I'll keep you guys posted with what my final score is after 18. We have a group in front of us, but hopefully I can pass them at the turn, and I'll let you guys know. Oh, we almost freaking missed the ball. We hit it like at the very bottom of the club face, and it was like a stinger, and it would be fine, but there's like another little creek that runs through about 200-ish. So I can almost guarantee we're in that. I just hope we can play out of it. It's gonna be rough. All right, you guys, so I did find my ball, thank the Lord, but it's in a terrible spot. And I think I'm just gonna pitch out to the fairway here, guys. I'm in this thick stuff. And yeah, no reason to go for the green here, I don't think, so. I don't even know if we're gonna make contact with this ball, so, to be honest. Well, it's out. Did not go far, but it's out, so. You know, I'll take it. Beautiful finisher. It's starting to sprinkle rain out here a little bit. 165 to the pin here. I really want to put this one close here. Okay. That was trash. You know, it was almost so pretty. that I had even more like nerves of fucking it up, you know? I was like, oh, if this ends up nice, we're totally putting this one on the gram, dude. Nope, fucking barely hit it. I actually think we may be, okay, we may be in the water, boys. Okay, I mean, really just some wonderful stuff. Going way downhill very quickly. I just damn near plated that into the clubhouse. Oh my god. Go. Okay. Thanks, guys. You know, sometimes things just work out, and you just have to accept that that's not how you saw it going down in your head. But it ended up working out. So I got way under the ball there, gave it some pace, was confident, and it actually worked out. It ran through the rough and ended up being okay. So I'm putting this out of the rough, seeing if we can make this putt. We're gonna try to get 40 on the back. Unfortunately, I can't film it because I'm gonna run out of battery. But hopefully you guys enjoyed watching my worst round in a while, since I've moved from Omaha. And we'll see you next time. Maybe I'll do another one of these. All right, bye.